Did you know that LEGO actually made Nerf light blasters? This is pretty weird, so let's get into it.
So back in 2006, LEGO actually released, or started, basically, a line of Nerf-like blasters that were promoting Bionicle. There's two different styles of blaster. One that could hold, apparently it looks like it holds like 8 or 9 darts, I haven't counted them. And then these like ball shooter things, which they released for 3 years in 2006, 2008, and 2009, essentially just being reskins. We even have a picture of the box of the drum one, and sadly I can't find any reviews on this product, but they look like, it looks interesting, because I know there's plenty of, like, quote-unquote knockoff Nerf brands that people still like, because they produce good blasters, but these just look, like, very interesting, and also the LEGO logo isn't really apparent on the box art or on the blaster, which I think is interesting. It's just tied to the blaster, and I think that, like, they almost made a line of this, but it just never got fully fleshed out. The ball blasters fire these, like, EVA foam balls, and somebody has one of these on Bricklink, but otherwise none of these guns are available on Bricklink. So somebody has the orange ball shooter for $33. I don't know if it includes any balls. I'll go look, but it looks pretty interesting because I'm assuming that a lot of people actually own these, but they don't know that it's actually LEGO because the LEGO logo isn't really apparent on it. It appears that Fantastic Brick from Germany has two of these blasters, each with 6 balls, which looks cool. He even included a photo, so these look cool, but these are the only ones on Bricklink. I don't believe there's any reviews, so I'll try to find some, but this is just a very weird LEGO tidbit, and this could have been, like, deeper. Like, what if they made, like, really a whole line of these? So I think it's cool, but that's just all it's ever gonna be.